Howdy y'all, and welcome to Lex Lives. I think it's time we play a little Ark. Alright, so I got some time in and I have replenished my darts. I'm not sure which route I want to take today. I really need to get some kind of form of carno to bring up my supply of keratin and chitin as high as possible. I think a spino would be the best way to do that because I have given up on rexes. I just can't knock them out for some reason, and I obviously have been able to do that with a spino, and I do have 34 darts, which should be plenty to take out a spino. The question is, do I take my raft, which has recently been upgraded, into, I don't know, this? Or do I. Because these saber tooths are supposed to be like the best way to get keratin. And so I was thinking that if I go get a bunch of saber tooths, then I can use them to hunt animals for keratin. Right? And or I can go get a spino. I don't know. You know what? Let's just go look. We'll just go look. If we find a spino, we'll take down a spino. If we don't find a spino, I'll stop and get some saber tooths. I can park them on the shore nearby and let them hang out while I come back and get the raft and bring it back for them. I just don't think they can make the swim is the problem. A spino can make the swim because they swim fast, but saber tooths are not going to do it. And then I'll wind up depopulating anything off my island that resembles a dinosaur. At that point, with either a spino or a pack of saber tooths, I totally have gone the wrong direction. Ooh, hey Bronto! There's a Bronto on my island. You are tempting, big guy. Problem is there's not a cliff face steep enough, I don't think. Maybe over here. Let's try. Let's see if we can't snag him and come on, follow me. Okay, that's a little too close there, buddy. I'm pretty sure he's just gonna walk right up this thing. Are you still coming? No, he stopped. He's like, yeah, I wasn't that interested. Come on. He is really not interested. Wow. Is he interested now? Crap. Well, why aren't you interested when I need you to move, man? Come on, down here. I'm pretty sure he can just walk right up this thing, though. I don't think this is steep enough. Now he's turning away. Hey. Come on, gun. I don't know what is up with this game, but this is the only game that sometimes it takes me 3 or 4 clicks before it acknowledges that I've pushed the button. Man, how far away are you that I can't hit you? That dart should have hit you. You're a giant creature. Okay, that one probably should have. Where did I leave my Argentavis? There you are. The other one should come over here. There you go. Over here. Okay. And then I'm gonna go up here. And hope this is too steep for you to climb? I really don't think it is. Oh, I'm stuck. Dang it. Whatever change they made to Argentavis. I know I complained about it last time, but whatever change it is they made to it, I hate it. I hate it. Oh, this might work. Oh yeah, look at that. Ooh, I just about slid off the mountain myself here. Go to sleep, big guy. I've got a bunch of berries for you back at home. Yeah, yeah, I see ya. Going to sleep. Go on, just take a little nap. Don't go in the ocean, don't go in the ocean. Just take a nap. Oh, maybe he's just coming back for me. Ah, his head moved on me. Come on. He's just a great way to get berries, and while I was here, I thought maybe I'd try. Come on, fall asleep. Don't go in the ocean, just fall asleep. You were doing a bad job of falling asleep. Come on, get out of the water. Go to sleep! I guess I didn't even look to see what level it was. It could be really high level. Are you fleeing? Oh, Argentavis. Why can't I ever... Ugh! I hate you now, I swear. I didn't realize this was so steep over here. Will you just go to sleep? Ugh. You and your bobby head. Come on, bobby head. How is it that you're not asleep? Remember how I said we were going to hunt Spinos? I'm going to run out of darts shooting this stupid Bronto. I know you're supposed to wait in between darts for them to finish expending their narcotics. But I think they... I mean, narcotics themselves stack. So I don't see why the darts wouldn't stack. Holy crap, man. I had like 30 darts when I came out here, I think. Most of them are in that guy right there. How are those not hitting? It's a giant dinosaur. Wow, it's really. Okay, that had to have hit him. There's so much. Yeah, he's at the point now he's gonna go unconscious, but he's just swimming away. He's just swimming away. I will never have a dinosaur because I can't get them to go unconscious near the ground. Seriously, you little buggers. Oh, good. And then I touch the water. Great. What the heck, guy? Really? Yep, that is all my ammo. I just wasted all my ammo trying to knock that guy out. Man, I used to be able to take out dinosaurs. That's not my first Bronto. This game. This is very frustrating. So can't knock out Brontos, I can't knock out Rexes. There isn't another way to, hit them. It's not like I've got choices here. Oh man, look at the color on that mammoth. You were burgundy, man. I guess, as soon as I figure out where I'm at, my house should be right here somewhere. There it is. I don't have the supplies now, I don't think, for. I know I don't, because I don't have enough gunpowder for more trank darts. But I got plenty of tranquilizers, so I guess I can convert my arrows into trank arrows. And, oh, I do have more for six. I can get six more. We'll go with it. You know what? I'll take those six, and we'll go get some saber tooths, because obviously I can't knock anything else out. We're gonna need to bring the bola back down. We're gonna make sure I've got the supplies for a bola. What is that? Thatch. Hide and stones. I've got stones in here, I believe. So there we go. There's bola material. Because with the saber tooth, and the wolves and stuff, you can knock them out with like one shot by But I knock him to the ground with a bola first. So that'll be really helpful. Seriously, I saw. Oh, it disappeared. Alright, buzzard. Let's head out of here and go get some saber tooths, I guess. I'm obviously not allowed to have anything else, so. It's very frustrating. Very frustrating. I probably put like 18 tranks into that T-Rex the other day. I just put at least 20 tranks or more into that Bronto. Now I'll admit, Brontos usually take a lot, but I've knocked out a T-Rex with a single shot before. I don't understand why I can't knock them out all of a sudden. They just get a giant boost to stamina or something. There's a Spino. Oh, man. Oh, man, I want it. I want it for my very own. Oh, We're in such terrible territory here, though. There's so many just bad, bad things that live here. Technically, there's a bad, bad thing right next to him. Okay, let's do this. Let's get you some stamina. There's a Rex back there fighting those Brontos. And there's a Rex up here next to this Spino. So let's see if we can't wipe out Rex here. Spino? I'm trying to fight this Rex. Spino? Fine. Come with me, Spino. Come on. Yeah, he's still with me. Come on. He's gonna stop and eat a rhino, I guess. Is that a tasty rhino? Don't get killed now, because I want you. Ow. Great, now the Argentavis are going to come over here. Because obviously Argentavis and rhinos are best friends. Right? Oh no, they went to eat the other rhino. Right. Ooh, you know what? I need to equip these. Okay, so now what I gotta do is I've gotta get rid of these Argentavis. The nice thing is it doesn't matter what I hit in this mess. What is swimming in the water there that he's going after? Okay, I'm just hitting the Spino at this point. Spino, I'm over here. Come on. Come this way. Stop eating fish. Oh man, he's just getting farther and farther away. I need you. I need you, Spino. Fine. What was that? No. Hey, you. Hey, you. Come on. Stop playing with the fish. Look at delicious Argentavis. Mmm, like fried chicken. Come on. I don't even like fried chicken. Like chicken, I don't know. Breaded chicken. That's what I like. Breaded chicken breasts. There you go. Like breaded chicken breasts. Come on. Look, there's a moose over here. Or you're not a moose, you're an elk. There's an elk. Well, it's kind of like a moose, I guess. There's a moose over here. You, come with me. Yeah, there you go. Please don't fall off the mountain. Please don't fall off the mountain. Okay. Come on, load this thing. 3 hours later. Come on, you know you want to go to sleep, whatever it is you're trying to eat there. Yeah, there you go. Where are you going? I just had to hit E 4 times before it would let me get on the Argentavis. Whatever has been done to the Argentavis, I hate it. No, don't go in the ocean. I'm on dry land. Come back to dry land and face me, you coward. I don't want to touch the water, because if I touch the water, I'm a dead man. Dang it, man. Why has everything got to run 100 miles an hour out into the ocean every time I shoot it? You're a weird thing. You just letting that scorpion tag you? Oh, right up until I attack the scorpion. Right. Stupid cow bear. Where'd that stupid Spino go to? He's just gone. He's so far out there now, he's just gone. Man, I must have got really lucky when I knocked that other one down. Anyways, let's go on some saber tooth. The thing is that even if I manage to get some saber tooth, they're all just gonna get killed by a T-Rex or something. One of those alphas I see every time I come out here. I know it's ridiculous. You have to tell me twice. Well, I'm not looking for a Rexy, that's for sure. I can't knock those out. I'm really surprised that Spino didn't go down. He probably was about to, like I said, but he got in the ocean and, well, I might have been able to catch up faster if I hadn't had to hit E 4 times waiting for my guy to decide, oh, you want me to climb on board the Argentavis? I see. What about you guys? I've never tried to tame one of you guys. How bad are you guys to knock out? And why are y'all huddled up together there like that? Oh, what happened? It did something to me. I can barely move. It did something to me. And why aren't you guys moving? I don't... Are they stuck? Are you literally stuck on that tree? All of you? No, I was gonna say. That one's free. He doesn't know what to do, though, because his buddies are stuck. Stop pooping. Just... A little pack mentality there. I wish they were a little closer to the... Oh, no, he went way down there now. Ah! Bees! Or ants. What just happened? Get on this and fly away, alright? Ugh. The controls in the game are bad. It didn't used to be like this. That last major update has really changed some of the controls. Not the controls, I guess the controls are the same, but the reaction time on the controls lately is terrible for me. Now, are you two stuck together on this tree? Or... Oh, those bees are still following me. They're not bees. Okay, now I'm gonna... Crap, what's that noise? Oh. Four. Five. I don't know what it takes to knock one of these guys out. Okay, there goes one. Oh, crap. If ever you would just let me get on my... Get off me. Oh, look, there's a saber-tooth attacking me, too. Get off me. Oh, thanks for letting me on at the same spot I was just standing 2 seconds ago. Okay, now. Why don't you go to sleep like your buddy here? And then I'll get a pair of allosaurs. Did I get some prime meat? Seriously? Get out of here, ant! You know you want to join me. You want to be my friend? Be my friend. Dude, I've only got 4 more shots here. Be my friend. If you don't fall down unconscious in the next couple of shots here, I'm gonna have to chop you up and feed you to your friends. This is it. Last shot, buddy. Egg dude, get out of here. Every time I see you, I think you're a raptor coming for me. Alright. Be my friend. Torpor is going down pretty slowly. And... can I see? Oh yeah, dude, this one is almost mine. That's from one... I mean, it's only level 3, but... Get! Give me some prime meat, you stupid buzzard. Nope. Maybe from here, oh no, we're way far away. I was thinking we were close to my island. I could take these guys out to my island. Okay, so this one is obviously gonna tame for me. Did you poop again? You are a pooping machine today. I can't pick it up though. Oh, the other one's over here. And you... I am stuck. You are... I got stuck in the tree they were stuck in. So this is a level 22. No wonder why it took so many darts. And this one's a level 3. I think they're... That one's a female. Okay. And... The big one is also a female. Okay, guys, ladies, I'm gonna fly out to get my raft. Right after I make a torch to put on the ground here. What am I missing? Flint. Okay. Shut up, Egglayer. You make the worst noise for a dinosaur that doesn't do anything. Come on, give me some flint. You stupid metal rocks. I need metal, all I get is flint. I need flint, all I get is metal. There we go. Okay, now. Craftables. Torch. See, hopefully that low-level one gets up soon and it can eat the small things that come over here. Okay. And then, oh, where'd the rest of that wood go? And then I'm gonna light this bugger. And then we've got to fly back to my island to get the raft, and, yeah. Oh. Whew. Just. Nope. Nope. Stop. Shush. Nope. What are you doing? Dang it! Why? I knew this was gonna happen. I was trying to get it to... Die, Rex. Die. No! I killed my own guy. Oh. I killed my own Allosaur. Dang it. Ah. I'm sitting here in the fog. I knew there was a Rex out there. And of course, it doesn't attack me until the moment that thing tames. I hit record just as it tamed. I don't know what this guy was doing, but he was just standing here next to me for a while. And so I shot him in the face with a couple of Trank arrows that I made while waiting. And gave him some spoiled meat here. Game, you suck, game. You just suck. That was my Allosaur. I don't know if you're worth taming, but honestly, it's probably better if I kill this guy and take his keratin. I mean, let's be honest. Or his chitin. Sorry, you're chitin. I can't believe he killed my big Allosaurus. This is some lumpy ground here. All right, well, with that, I'm gonna take my much lower level Allosaurus back to the island. I know, I wanted a little pack for you. Here, why don't you just go ahead and eat this? It must have come off of the T-Rex. You can have your saddle. So I finally got a carno. If I can get it back to my island. That T-Rex. I killed my level 32 Allosaurus, and now I'm taking back a level 4. But you know what? Level 4 is better than no Allosaurus. Provided I can get past that Spino that I accidentally fled into the ocean. All right, with that, click like you like, subscribe to share, and catch the next one. I will talk to you later. Thank you.